Manur Rahim, in the name of Allah, the most merciful, the most kind. Today we are going to discuss osteoarthritis, an old age mobility disease. Osteoarthritis is also called osteoarthrosis or degenerative joint disease. It is a progressive disorder of the joints caused by gradual loss of cartilage, resulting in development of bony spurs and cysts at the margins of the joints. These bony spurs are also called osteophytes. Now this is old age arthritis, and its prevalence increases with age. 40% of people older than 70 years of age are affected. Now it has two main varieties, primary osteoarthritis and secondary osteoarthritis. In primary osteoarthritis, the aging phenomena, in secondary osteoarthritis, there is previous joint injury or joint deformity. Joints commonly affected are spine, hip, knee, foot and hand. This is the normal anatomy of a synovial joint. Synovial joint is lined by cartilage, articular cartilage. There is synovial fluid, and when there is age-relating degeneration of the cartilage, cracks appear in the cartilage, leading it cracks expose the underlying bone, and there is pain and deformity. This is the normal femur head, smooth shiny surface, and in osteoarthritis it is roughened. There are three features: eburnation of bone, subchondral cyst and residual cartilage. Eburnation is an ivory-like reaction of bone occurring at the site of cartilage erosion. Because articular cartilage act as shock absorbent, if it is lost, there is pain while walking. There are osteophytes, bony spurs and dislodged pieces of degenerated cartilage are called joint mice. So there is bone exposure and cartilage degeneration, which lead to roughening of the articular surface. These bony spurs, they project from the sides of the spines, and they may be peripheral or they may project into the spinal canal, causing irritation of the nerves. Osteophytes are around the edge of the head of femur. These osteophytes are called Hibberdon nodes if they are involving distal interphalangeal joints, and Bouchard nodes if they are involving proximal interphalangeal joints. This is the microscopic features of normal cartilage, and in osteoarthritis there are fibrillation or cracks. Patient presents with joint pain during activity, transient stiffness in the morning or after rest, reduced range of motion, joint crepitus or periarticular tenderness, bony swelling. And when I am ill, it is He who cures me. This is the verse of Quran. Read Quran with translation. Implement teachings of Quran in your life. Now when there is pain and there is disability, patient usually see doctors, physicians. An otherwise healthy 44-year-old man with no prior medical history presented with increasing back pain and hip pain. The pain is worse at the end of the day. On physical examination, he has bony enlargement of the distal interphalangeal joints. A radiograph of the spine revealed the presence of prominent osteophytes involving the vertebral bodies, and there is sclerosis with narrowing of the joint space at the right acetabulum seen on a radiograph. Now the on gross or naked eye examination of the femur head, there is roughening and cracks in the articular cartilage. There is eburnation of bone, subchondral cyst, and there is some residual cartilage. On microscopy, there is of the articular cartilage, there are cracks or fibrillation of the cartilage. Now how there is assessment, we take into account the history, the x-ray findings in gross and microscopy. Interpret the case and enlist the features which support your diagnosis. So the diagnosis is osteoarthritis, because the clinical features which support the diagnosis are 44 years of age, back and hip pain, worse at the end of day, hibernal nodes, osteophyte at spine, narrowing of the joint space. The gross morphological features are hibernation of bone, subchondral cyst, osteophytes and destruction of cartilage. So the microscopic features in are the cartilage fibrillation. There is cracks in the cartilage. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe the channel and like and share.